I wasn't even looking. I almost hit yes. All right.
Well, what we? Comment.
But heck, I can like naughty schoolgirls. Don't judge me.
The following match is a triple threat match. Introducing first, hailing from the land where everything bubbles and pops. Standing tall, 5'7", weighing 14 stones even. Booba Booba!
Shoot him out!
Give it up for Hooba Booba!
A quick hit! Hubba Bubba!
Hooba Booba!
Nine is young, so are we. Let's get to know each other better, slow and easily. Oh my god, y'all need to spread out behind us. Hit the floor,
take your body to the music. All right, Johnny, cook music! Well, I Jackie, listen, it's not about your little Raj Packer tweet. I tell you what I'm doing, Papa Kane, now, like, you know what I mean? I'm telling you, man, Jackie, all your little Rajis thought I wasn't going to be popping off, like, when I started here, but, why not, Jackie? You're all fucking day one now, because I've got three of them on my belt now. So now, like, Jackie, you better be proper on it, because I'm going to be, like, smash your face in, you little mess.
Okay.
I think he's going to smash somebody's face in, is what he said.
Okay, so I don't know what he said, but I think he said he wants to face two guys in a triple threat to prove he's the best in KOW. Is that right?
Oh, my Jackie, what are you doing, you little Reggie?
I'm going to take that as a yes.
Well, I believe what he said that when it was that when he got here, everybody thought he thinks that everybody thought he was going to get his ass kicked, and he's proved everybody wrong. Obviously now.
Did he?
Yeah, something like that.
So apparently our cameraman Casey King speaks fluent Hubba Bubba. Fair enough.
I wouldn't go that far, okay, but I got the general idea.
So if this is now, if he wants to face two people, who are his opponents? Okay, let's check it out. Who comes out next? Oh. Okay, I know that guy. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Crew Nightfire.
One half of the living dead.
And he is from the graveyard, as he is a zombie, and he's going to eat your brains. I'm pretty sure he will enjoy a swift, delicious Chantel on his way down to the ring.
Chucky man! What are you doing? Just not chop a chop!
Alright, so we got Cruel Nightfire coming out to answer the challenge that Hubba Bubba has issued.
Well, let's see who comes out next.
Didn't issue a challenge!
Oh, that's fine. That's great. And we need to give it to him. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the X Factor. And they're good to hear.
Yeah.
Cruel Nightfire, the X-Factor, Xander Garcia, and, of course, the one who issued the challenge, Hubba Bubba. You just broke my heart, Vendetta. You just broke my heart. All right, Hubba Bubba, jump up, dude.
The following match is sponsored by Top Hats, because we got good coffee, great music, and cookies. And after the show, you might be able to go downstairs and... Oh, there we go.
X, right off the bat, goes right. I mean, you saw it. Cruel started coming towards X. X was waiting for him. And boom, Cruel's right out of the ring just like that. The X Factor already starting to clear it. And Hubba Bubba charging into X. X sends him flying over the top rope. And I'm trying to follow this, ladies and gentlemen. It looks like I want to say that Hubba Bubba actually landed on Cruel when X sent him out the ring, but I'm not sure if that's what caused Cruel Nightfire the pain, or if he was being thrown out by X. Now we have all three men outside on the arena floor. Xander going right after Cruel, not paying attention to Hubba Bubba, who comes up with a big drop kick, smacking Xander off of Cruel and into the apron there. Right at Hubba Bubba. Big clothesline knocking Hubba Bubba on his ass. And now we got Xander coming up after Cruel. In behind him. Beautiful Tiger Suplex. And it doesn't look like any of the men are actually concerned about being in the ring right now. And really, honestly, I don't think any of them are really that concerned about Hubba Bubba doing a huge gobstopper off the barricade, hitting both.
Well, everything
goes. All these guys.
That match, there are no counter occasions. So that should be fine.
No disqualifications, huh?
Uh-huh.
Is up.
Gentlemen, I am actually trying to keep track of what is going on out here. Up by Xander. We have nothing but chaos on the outside of the ring. Mika and watch and Cruel. Hubba Bubba slowly getting to his knees. Xander poised and waiting. Hubba Bubba looks like he's finally getting his breath back. He is leaning up against that barricade. Cruel Nightfire over here, taking the most punishment from both of these guys. Xander, a big charge coming right on in. Shoulder block. But it looks like Xander may have caught more of that post than he did Cruel. Xander down. That didn't sound good, folks. That flesh hitting that pole sounded bad. Xander grabbing his shoulder. Meanwhile, Hubba Bubba comes charging across right now. Xander right in the face. Hubba Bubba up on the apron. He is watching both men. Waits for Xander. Bubbles and no troubles. And a broken. As Xander gets pounded through that barricade. Hubba Bubba back inside the ring right now doing a little jig. Of course, as Luria said, there is no disqualification. Hubba Bubba KOW, and right now nobody's standing up to prove him wrong. Cruel Nightfire finally back on his feet. Xander out there on the arena floor having gone through that barricade. Cruel finally sliding back into the ring. Cruel going over straight over to Hubba Bubba. Hubba Bubba quick to run away.
Come on, Chuggy. 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 Chuggy, just stay in the ring, man. You look raggy.
I have no idea what Hubba Bubba is saying. But Cruel's taking offense to it as he is.
I think he says, come on, catch me if you can.
Cruel Nightfire out there chasing him around the ring.
Okay. Watch the hair. I don't need bubble gum in.
And now we've got Cruel Nightfire chasing Hubba Bubba. On the outside of the ring, Hubba Bubba noob jumping. Clear the barricades. Meanwhile, Cruel is still chasing him down. Chantel in the ring. Chantel, get out of the ring. The ex put his head back in the game. Tries an attention. Cruel Nightfire with that big boot laying Hubba Bubba out. Xander still out there, still out of it. He's slowly getting to his feet, though. Xander slowly crawling to his feet. Meanwhile, we've got Hubba Bubba laid out by the big boot of Cruel Nightfire. Cruel Nightfire sliding back into the ring. Thankfully, since there's no disqualifications or anything outside the ring, Mia only has to worry about what's going on inside the ring. And right now, Cruel Nightfire is the only one in there. Oh, Xander figured out how to get back in there. And why is...
It's all perfectly legal in a triple threat match.
Xander coming up behind Cruel Nightfire.
Hi, Hubba Bubba. Glad to see you could pop up.
Pop it.
Xander with the etched out. Cruel Nightfire in trouble right now. Xander going right after him. The X lock, and this is how he ended up breaking an arm before, ladies and gentlemen. Are we going to have a tap out? His arm. We're looking for a tap out. We are looking for a tap out here before Xander claims another arm.
Papa, what are you doing?
And you heard it right there, ladies and gentlemen. If you didn't hear it, it was nasty. Xander dislocates the shoulder. Cruel Nightfire. The shoulder is dislocated. Xander claims another one. Mia calls the match. The winner. Oh, sorry, Lily. Go ahead.
The winner of the triple threat match. We are submission. The X-Factor Senator Garcia.